Hello. We did not have time to arrive from the sea. How are we going to travel again? Hello.
Hello.
Autumn will soon begin school, so you need to go to the village to see your grandmother. We will go 400 kilometers. So yes, it's dark. Welcome. Kiev is always traffic jams. We got out of Kiev. We still need to drive ahead Borispol. Borispol is small town with a large international airport for Kiev. Finally, we got out of the cities. Freedom. There is now only a highway ahead. Beautiful view. Mesmerizing. Эх, well, in the village, in the summer, we are now photographing shoes on my daughter.
Hello.
This is my small business. I sell shoes. We will take a photo for an online store. Just the right location. Now we will make another video review and go on sale. I can show you my little warehouse, where are many different shoes. Adidas, New Balance, Nike, Puma and much more. What's how we live? Not in the village, well, strawberry, raspberries, vegetables, berries. And the coolest thing here is the night sky. The stars are so bright here. We have a saying, away is good, but home is better. So we leave for Kiev, but on the way we will stop by for a walk in the city Poltava. This city is 1100 years old and its population is about 300,000 people. The city, although small, has regional significance. Here in the central of the park is an old chapel, well, and immediately a church. This is a monument to the estate of the writer Kotlarevsky. He lived here and wrote a famous work and Aeneida at the end of the 18th century. Inside his house is now a museum. In the courtyard there is a household building a barn gazebo. Where is an observation deck overlooking the city. The city is beautiful and our country is beautiful. Green look, how many forests are in the distance. Beautiful place with the inscription peace, silence, happy people. There is another observation deck with beautiful views. And this is a monument to dumplings. Galushka is the national food in Ukraine. Are there any good places to go to eat here? Ukrainian painting and symbolism. So many different types of vegetation. Beautiful place. It's good what we stopped here on the way. This cathedral was built in the middle of the 18th century. Coffee phone, lemonade. We go to the pedestrian street. There is a huge number of cafes. Now we will definitely sit down some here to try the local cuisine. Now we will try local cuisine. There are dumplings in our way, galushki. Deep fried dog with meat.
Посчитайте нас.
У вас я
карта.
Колорит. It was very delicious. Nice. The city is great. The street I like. There are many foreign nests here. They study here to become a dentist. Handicraft fair. Knitted toys. For cooling. Trading house. Artist painting. Beautiful. Handicraft made of wood. Square theater. Very cozy city. Sweet shops. Okay, stop walking. It's time to get in the car and drive home another 400 kilometers.